sports. It's in the game.
Up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Crusher and Hercules. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Crusher is 8 years his elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the event of the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of the World.
Introducing first.
Martial artist, he stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds.
Fighting out of Manchester, England,
Hercules.
And now introducing his opponent, fighting at the red corner,
a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 175 pounds.
Fighting out of Moscow, Russia,
Russia.
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Man, there's a ton of bad blood in this fight. They refuse to touch gloves. Crusher.
Ready?
Hercules.
Ready?
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Championship fight. Five-minute rounds. Solid kick by Hercules.
Wow. That was a big left hand he connected with.
He is going after it here. Body kick, look at that.
How good is this?
Head kick.
Oh, big right hand.
Huge right hand. vertical kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, he huge uppercut. Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
He caught him with the head kick. Big kick just missed. Solid shot to the body. He connects with the head kick. Swing and a miss. He connects with the left. Big roundhouse kick.
Nice jab.
He lands a head kick.
Nice body kick.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Just missed with the big left hand.
Final minute of round one. Vicious kick to the body.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Body kick, look at that.
The kick to the body. And again to the midsection.
That'll do it for round one.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact.
So what do? Punch him in his face. Continue doing what you're doing. The strikes are working, man. You don't have to work on anything else except...
You ready?
Here we go, round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Great defense against the body shot.
Body kick.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Man, he landed a big shot. He is hurt.
Going for it.
Big
here.
Head kick lands.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big straight punch.
Combination.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, what an exchange. Hard straight punch.
Head kick. Heavy kick to the midsection.
Big straight punch. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, Good defense there.
Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Showing some good defense here. Another good body shot. Joey's really starting to do some damage.
Absolutely.
Great use of the kicks. Good straight punch. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Both of them landing in that exchange.
To the body. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. Under a minute. Remains in round two. Nice strikes land. Good defense and a left hook counter. And look again, once again, he doesn't get hit, and he scores with a combination.
Misses the takedown. Oh, nice body kick.
20 seconds left.
Tags him. Very nice timing with these shots here.
10 seconds. Hercules with a nice kick. They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Hercules.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. Here it is again from another angle. And here it is from another angle.
The lovely Ariane here tonight in Toronto, Ontario.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Comes out swinging. Oh, that's a big head kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
Great head kick.
Oh, what a combination.
That's a big right hand. Joe, good defense here. Doing a good job of preventing any more damage to the body. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Great patience displayed here as he fades him in and boom, scores with the counter.
Oh, there it is. Nice body kick right there.
Hercules with a good punch. Oh!
Lands a powerful kick.
Another nice combination on the counter. Hercules caught by that head kick.
Nice jab.
And over in this fight, he has punished the body. And now you can visibly see the effects. Hercules with a kick to the midsection.
Straight punch. What a jab. Big body kick.
Wow. Solid shot to the body.
Big right hand clipped him.
Need to get a takedown now.
Solid right hand.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
30 seconds left in the round.
Hard kick to the head. Big straight punch.
15 seconds left in the round.
Three great rounds. We're headed to the championship rounds.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
The beautiful Ariane gets a set for round number four. Begin the championship rounds. This is round four of this title fight. Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
Hercules gets nailed by that head kick. Man, Joe, he is all kinds of beat up. The bruising just gets worse, and it's due to all those body shots. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes left.
And he's looking for that left.
It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook. Hercules is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly. Oh, big head kick, Joe.
Damage blocking the big kick. That huge head kick was blocked.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Body shots. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
That eye is going to be grotesque.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh, good knee.
Nice straight to the body.
Whoa! He's got him knocked down.
Again to the body.
KO just as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom!
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is going to stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 48 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules remains the UFC middleweight champion.